The troops are regrouped and ready to reclaim lost territory from the Erusians in the amphibious Operation Bunker Shot. The plan requires our forces to follow an extremely narrow and vulnerable path from the landing site to the inland objective. This path allows the enemy to concentrate their fire and provides them with a distinct advantage. However, this route lies out of Stonehenge's effective range. Your mission is to reduce troop casualties at the beach landing sites.
Surface target destroyed. That fighter's mine.
Mobius
1, Fox 2. Enemy facility destroyed.
Now!
Enemy facility destroyed. Mobius 1, Fox 2.
This is Unit A, we're on the beach.
Surface target destroyed.
Send them to the rear with some artillery fire.
Tank destroyed.
Fox 2.
Destroyed. Missed. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Enemy facility destroyed. AA guns destroyed.
This is Unit D. We're on the beach. The second landing party is coming. Move forward, clear the beach.
Surface target destroyed. Enemy facility destroyed. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Missile shot trashed.
Assemble on the left, slow! You continue engaging enemy forces on the beach. Move forward during a break in the artillery fire.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Yeah.
incoming enemy aircraft.
Mobius 1, perform landing check. You are cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Okay. Hard splash on all A-10s. Unit B appears to have secured Crown Beach.
10-4, good job. The mission is a success. Unit B Commander, didn't you have some message for the pilots?
This is Sergeant Collins. I've taken over command of Unit B. Tell them thanks for the supporting fire.
Roger, this is headquarters. Mission complete.
A beachhead was established through fierce fighting at each of the landing sites. But this is only the first step towards regaining the mainland.